Holiday hiring highlights tonight's Project Economy. Word today from the Kohl's department store chain that it plans to add 40,000 jobs this coming holiday season. Kohl's has 10 locations across the Susquehanna Valley, so the new jobs will be available all over the area. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen is live at one of those locations at the Park City Mall tonight. Meredith.
Hi, Ron. We're told that each Kohl's store will hire about 35 people at stores nationwide. That adds up to about 400 new hires in the Susquehanna Valley at Kohl's stores alone. But Kohl's isn't the only retailer that's hiring here in the Susquehanna Valley. Toys R Us, we're told, is planning a mass hiring this holiday season. The toy retailer is also adding more than 40,000 employees to its stores and distribution centers. Now, Toys R Us says it will be hiring through November and that some of those jobs may even last past the holiday season. It's not all good news, though, Ron. The weak economy is having its effect. Some retailers have cut back their holiday hiring plans. So News 8 is on your side, helping you get an edge on that holiday job interview. Now, recently, 8 on Your Side consumer reporter Brian Roach sat down with an expert to see what you need to do to maximize your chances of landing the job in an interview. And you can see those reports online at WGAL.com. But in addition to the 35 or so jobs that will be added here at Kohl's, we're also told that other retailers here at the mall are hiring, and you can always check on the mall's website for those listings or at Center Court, where they have a job listing of all the jobs that are available here at Park City Center. That's the latest here. Back to you.
Good news for people looking for a job. All right. Thanks, Meredith.